fantastic, and so is a king. But when they come in pairs, disaster they bring on Cut Sharks. And here's the host of Cut Sharks, Jim Perry.
Stay here. Where's Lois? Lois, come on out here. Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. Okay. Thank you, ladies. It's going to be hard to deal the cards. Put the rose down. Thank you for joining us on Card Sharks. And the opening poem sent in by Ann Young of Yucaipa, California, watching us on... Am I pronouncing that right? Yucaipa. Pardon me, Yucaipa. Ann Young of Yucaipa, California, watching us on KNBC. That I can pronounce. Channel 4, and a happy Valentine's Day to you. We're going to bring out our champion who's going for the big money with the money cards right now. Let's welcome her, Jan Anderson. Hello, Jan. Our college student from where?
San Diego State University.
Now, you're a physical education major. What do you want to do when you get your degree in P.E.?
I want to get my teaching credential, and I want to go into teaching and coaching.
Yeah? What would you like to coach?
Swimming. I've already worked with AAU swimming and high school swimming.
Well, that sounds exciting. Yeah. Why do the swimmers get younger every year, the champion swimmers? Why is it? They seem to be so young, or are we getting older?
They start them out young. There's kids starting at 4 and 5 years old, and they just peak. They're ready when they're 14, 13, and they're good to it.
Well, I wish you well with that. Of course, we wish you well with the money cards. You've already done very well. Jan has won $13,800 in cash. You cut the money cards.
Yeah.
Let's open up the board and try to add to that total right now. Come on up here. Here we go. Okay, Jan. And my little Valentines are going to deal out the cards now as we give you $200 of new money and three cards to bet as you will. Up to the second level, another $200, three more cards. Remember, your minimum bet's $50 till you get to the top card. It is hard to deal with the rose, right, Jan? Almost dropped it. Remember, the big bet, you must risk at least half the money. Good luck,
Jan.
Thank you. And here's $200. You can change the base card on each level if you need to. Thank you, Lois. We'll start her with $200 and
okay,
a queen.
That's good. Lower.
$150 that this card is lower than a queen. It
yes!
is a two.
Oh, all of it. Higher.
$350 higher than a two.
Yes.
It is $700 and you're in the middle.
I don't like it. $50 higher.
$50 higher.
Yes.
$750. Good job on the bottom level. We're going to move up to 10, give you the other $200. You have $950.
Okay, I'm going to change it.
And for this level, she'll start with... A
yes!
three! Good card!
All of it! Higher!
And now it's double or nothing. $950 higher than a three!
Yes! Yes!
Okay, $1,907.
I'm going to go with the odds. I'm going to go $50 higher.
Well, she's not getting carried away. Minimum bet on this middle card, $50 higher!
Yes!
And again!
Okay.
$1,950.
I'm going to go $950 lower.
$950 lower than a queen.
Yeah!
Right for the three. $2,900. We move up the three.
There can't be another double. I'm going to go all of it higher.
Oh, I hope you're right. Double or nothing. Trying to double $2,900 higher than a three.
Oh. No.
Jen. For somebody who started out so incredibly the first couple of times, the last two times at the money cards, the cards have not been good to you. Come on down here. Well, what can I say? $200 for the winning the game. You're still $13,800 richer. And the way you play this game, you might get another crack at it. We'll find out as we meet a new challenger right after this commercial break.
Buzzer presents Game Changers with me, Alex Trebek.
This little half hour of entertainment has become a touchstone in people's lives.
Sunday, June 16th on Buzzer. Game Changers is brought to you by Blue Emu. It works fast and you won't stink.
I count on Blue Emu to give me relief for the arthritis in my hands. Forget the imitators. There's only one Blue Emu. Get American-made Blue Emu. It works fast and you won't stink.
Some people say dress your age. That's ridiculous. I dress how I feel. Yesterday, I felt bold with boundless energy. This morning, I woke up calm and unbreakable. Tomorrow, who knows? Age is just an illusion. How you show up for the world, that's what's real. What's your idea? I put it out there with a GoDaddy website. Make the world you want.
I'm feeling good.
Make the most of your business card with Vistaprint.
I'm feeling good.
500 standard cards start at just $9.99 with code BCNOW.
I'm feeling good.
Own the now with Vistaprint.
Attention, anyone on Medicare. Did you know you may be eligible for additional benefits with a Medicare Advantage plan, including benefits such as dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug coverage? The Medicare Benefits Helpline is now open to anyone on Medicare. Make sure you are getting all the benefits you deserve. Just call 800-649-1755 now to find out if you're eligible for a Medicare Advantage plan that includes additional benefits like dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drugs. Just call the toll-free number on your screen now to make sure you're getting all the benefits that meet your needs. The Medicare Benefits Helpline is now open. Call 800-649-1755 to see if you're now eligible for additional benefits. There is no obligation to enroll. The call and benefits review is absolutely free. Just call 800-649-1755. 800-649-1755.
Dealing out a brand new deck of cards, two new decks. Here comes a new challenger on Card Sharks. And while she's coming out here, I'm going to walk over here. Wait a second. Come here, don't take it. You figured out how to deal the cards, right?
I
didn't want to put it down. Forgive me for walking away there for a moment, Sandra Fries. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And won't you tell us something about yourself?
Yes, my name is Sandra Fries. I'm a visitor from England. Been here for a few months. I hope to stay a little bit longer. In England, I'm a French teacher and a part-time marriage guidance counsellor. And the last couple of years, I've been travelling a lot and going on expeditions up the Amazon and to Venezuela, to Roraima.
My goodness,
and
all this...
Here.
Well, running around, you could try to do all these things. Doesn't your teaching and your marriage counseling get in the way of all that?
No, not at all.
No? The marriage?
No, I do it part-time at home, and I take time off. I go home, I do some work, and then I go off again somewhere.
It sounds like you're leading a fascinating life.
Oh, it's nice, yeah.
Happy to have you down here with us,
Thank
Andy.
You.
You cut the cards?
Yes, I did.
Here we
Thank
go.
You.
Good luck. We start the best two out of three with a question to Jan.
Okay.
Jan, we asked 100 bachelors, have you ever spent a whole week's pay on one Saturday night date? How many bachelors have spent a whole week's pay on a single date?
That's funny. My boyfriend and I were just talking about how much money it adds up when you go on one date. And I think if it's a really special girl, they're going to put out their whole week's paycheck. I'd say about $55.
Yeah. Now that you've made so much money and you've got a little bit over and above your college money, are you going to take your boyfriend out on a date now?
Of course.
Okay.
He deserves it.
Jan says 55 out of 100 bachelors have spent the whole pay on one date, Sandra. What do you think?
Oh, well, I think that a lot more would have spent all their money on their smashing date if it's someone really particular. So I'll go higher.
Even higher than that. Yes. If it is higher, you'll play your card, Sandra. If not, Jan plays hers. And the actual number of bachelors who've spent a whole week's pay on a single Saturday night date is 46. Not higher, 46. Almost half of them, though. And Jan starts off the match with a jack.
Okay, I'm going to go lower.
Lower than the jack. And ace is not lower. And the cards do seem to be changing on the champion. Sandra, a break and a free chance at an eight.
Could I change that card?
No, you cannot.
Oh,
you
can't.
Did not
I'm
win
sorry.
The question.
Right. I'll go lower.
Lower than the eight. It is a six.
I'll freeze.
And we move over the freeze bar, and that protects that position. Fill in the space for Jan. And Sandra, you asked so nice with that accent, I almost let you change it. Sandra, the question to you. Sandra, we asked 100 pregnant women, would you be willing to stay pregnant an extra 3 months if you could choose the sex of your baby? How many pregnant women would be willing to stay pregnant an extra 3 months if they could choose the sex of their baby?
Oh, I would think hardly any of them at all, because the last month is really awful, so my friends tell me. So I will say about 80.
No, how many would be willing?
Would be willing to change. I'm sorry. Very, very few. 10.
10 out of 100 would stay pregnant if they could get the
choice
of their sex. Okay,
I don't think it really matters. I think everybody just wants a healthy baby, and it doesn't matter if it's a girl or boy, but I think there's a few that maybe they have 10 girls or something and would like a boy, so I'm going to say it's a little higher.
Little higher.
A little higher.
You figure she went too low with the 10,
right.
Huh?
Too low.
The actual number of pregnant women who would be willing to stay pregnant in order to choose the sex of their baby is 18. It's just a little higher. Jan is right.
Okay, I'm
Jan,
gonna go.
You've got a jack.
I'm going to go lower again.
Going to play the jack lower. No, again, the cards failer. Sandra, break with a six.
I'll have to go higher.
Higher than the six. It is a king.
Lower.
Lower than the king. An ace. That sure came up funny this time. Jan, question three to you. Jan, we asked 100 men, have you ever sent someone a valentine and been too shy to sign your name? How many men have sent a valentine and been too shy to sign their name?
Sir, I've gotten them without people signing them. I'm going to think it's going to be kind of in between. I'd say about 45.
45 out of 100 men have been too shy to sign their name when they sent a valentine.
Well, I thought you weren't supposed to sign your name on a valentine. I thought they were supposed to be anonymous. But if they were too shy...
Oh, no, you're supposed to sign them. Well, most people sign them, I think.
Right. Well, I'll go lower.
You say lower?
Lower.
I'm not trying to influence your answer. I think most of them are signed. That's a reasonable assumption. Let's find out on this one. The actual number of men who have sent someone a valentine and been too shy to sign their name is 9. Just 9. Sandra. Of course, there may be some monetary consideration in there. Sandra, you've got a 6, and now you won the question. You can do what you like.
I change that card, please.
Now she can change it, and it becomes a 3. Good change.
Higher, please.
Higher than the 3. A queen.
Lower.
Lower than the queen. An 8.
Freeze.
And as we move over that freeze bar, Sandra is in the driver's seat needing 1 card, while Jan needs 4. This is sudden death. Someone has to win it right here. Sandra, our man on the street, went to a nudist camp in Southern California. And he asked 100 women, do you sleep in the nude? How many women nudists sleep in the nude?
Oh, well, I think he's a very lucky man to have got that far. I would say...
Oh, I don't mean he went around and counted heads.
Oh, I think he went and asked the women in the nude.
Yeah, he just asked them. Yes.
Yes. Well, I think a lot of people sleep in the nude now, so I would say...
How many women nudists sleep in the nude?
Oh, 99.
99 out of 100. Jan, what do you think?
I'm sure. Because people that aren't nudists, I'm sure, sleep in the nude, and so nudists, why would they put on clothes? But I can't believe it's going to be that high. I'm going to say lower.
Lower.
Yeah.
It is kind of funny when you think about it, walking around nude all day and then getting dressed to go to bed. Sandra says 99, though, and Jan says lower. The actual number of women nudists who sleep in the nude is 92. It's just a little lower.
Okay.
8 of them are out there getting dressed. Jan, you've got control, but you've got a difficult board. You need 4 cards in sudden death. Sandra needs 1 card. What do you want to do? Play
or pass it? Okay, I have a long ways to go, and I'm hoping that 8's bad, but I'm going to pass it to her.
So, Sandra, she's passing it to you with a middle card and 8. Call it right. You win the game. Call it wrong. It belongs to Jan. What do you say?
Lower.
She says lower. It is! Sandra wins game 1 in sudden death. So the challenger gets started, and we'll be right back right after this. Tough decision in that middle card.
Here's important information for anyone with an annuity or structured settlement. It's your right to sell all or part of your annuity payments for the cash you need now. Whether you need to make an important purchase, pay off debt, or build a business, call the pros at Peachtree today. We can help you get the cash you need. We're professionals at buying structured settlements.
Hi, I'm Maggie from Peachtree. We've been helping people for over 20 years. We can help you turn your settlement or annuity payments into the cash you need for a new car, housing, or to manage debt. Recently, I helped a customer get money for fertility treatments to start a family. It's your money, and you have the right to use it now.
Get your money faster by calling Peachtree now at 866-897-2652. Call today for a free quote. You may even qualify for a cash advance. That's 866-897-2652 or visit peachtreefinancial.com.
This is the Nutrisystem sale you don't want to miss.
Introducing the 2-for-1 sale. Get 2 months of food for the price of 1. It's like getting a month of food free. Enjoy your favorite foods made healthier. Perfectly balanced to put your body in fat-burning mode. Lose up to 13 pounds and 7 inches overall in your first month.
I'm Marie, and I lost 50 pounds with Nutrisystem.
I lost 60 pounds with Nutrisystem.
Count, measure, meetings, not with Nutrisystem.
Order your 28-day plan right now. You'll get specially designed meals.
You get the right foods in the right portions, so you learn how to keep the weight off.
Plus 1 week of Fresh Start shakes with probiotics to shrink your belly free.
There's even a money-back guarantee.
This sale won't last. Get 2 months of food for the price of 1. Good on every plan until you reach your weight loss goals.
Call or go online right now.
Go online or call 888-392-FIT4 right now to get 2 for the price of 1 plus probiotic shakes free.
Early match game, I guess, was, interesting because I was so young. And I was trying to lean into the TV and figure out what they were saying.
She's looking for a pair. What do you say?
I do when I can.
They were witty and funny, and I thought, oh, I wish I could talk like they do.
Game one goes to the challenger. Janice deals out the same two decks of cards without the rose in her teeth. And we'll start game two, and the pressure is on the champion. She needs this game. Jan, we asked 100 people, have you ever watched a program on television and thought to yourself, I can write better than that? How many people have watched a television program and thought, I can write better-er than that? Better-er than that? Somebody could write better-er than this. How many people watched a television program and thought, I can write better than that?
For sure, some of those programs are pretty bad. So I think that some people watch them and think that they can. I think it's kind of a middle number, about 60.
60. 60 out of 100 said, I can do that. Even better. What do you think, Sandra?
Now, I'll have to go high, because I think most people think it, even if they can't do it. They think that they can write something better.
Have you ever tried it?
No, not yet.
No? But you think you can, huh?
Yes, of course.
60 for Jan. Higher for Sandra. The actual number of people who've watched the television program and thought I can write better than that is 76. Sandra's right. It is higher. So it is the challenger who starts game two with a 5.
Can I change it,
you
please?
You can indeed. And the 5 becomes an ace, a great change.
Lower, please.
Lower than the ace, the queen.
Lower, please.
Lower than the queen, the 6.
Please.
And Sandra needs 2 cards to become the new champion. Sandra, we asked 100 senior citizen women. Is a woman today a fool to lose her innocence before her wedding night? How many senior citizen women think a woman today is a fool to lose her innocence before her wedding night?
Well, I think the world is still a little bit old-fashioned, and I think that that senior citizen women would think that it is foolish to lose it before your wedding night, that it's something worth waiting for, if you don't wait too long. So
so far she agrees. How much, we don't know yet.
I'll say 72.
72 out of 100 senior citizen women say yes, a woman is a fool to lose her innocence.
Okay, I think back then that they didn't do anything before marriage, and they think that, but I think it's going to be lower.
You think it's lower than that? A little lower.
It's lower.
I don't know. As I recall some of our polls with the senior citizens,
they were swinging
pretty good there. Oh, yes, yes. 72 for Sandra, lower for Jan. The actual number of senior citizen women who think a woman today is a fool to lose her innocence before her wedding night is 57. Jan is right. It is lower.
Come on, good call.
More than half bought that. Jan with some catching up to do. Has a
10. Can change it.
You may
good
indeed.
Good card. Come
Thank
on.
You, and the 10 becomes an 8. Not a good change.
Lower
than the 8.
No.
And again, Jan cannot get started. Sandra's happy about that with a 6.
Lower.
Way against the odds. She has a feeling. Is she right? No. No. And couldn't take advantage of it. Question to you, Jan. Now, the presidential primary in New Hampshire is about to occur, so we asked 100 voters in New Hampshire, has listening to a candidate's speech ever changed your mind about an issue? How many New Hampshire voters said a candidate has been able to change their mind?
I think most people are pretty stubborn, and if they've set their mind, if they're Republican or they're Democrat, they've kind of set their mind who they're going to vote for. So I don't think that many are, but it's going to be kind of in between. I'd say about 53.
53 out of 100 has said a candidate has been able to change their mind with a speech. Sandra?
Well, I think that they can have their minds changed by a very good speech. I've had my mind changed by a very good speech. In the end, by voting, no, I'll go lower. I'll say lower. Actually, how many comes to voting?
Not that many. She said 53, you say lower.
Yeah.
The actual number of New Hampshire voters who said listening to a candidate speak has changed their mind is 77. Sandra should have gone with her first instinct, and it works out for Jan. And now Jan can get rid of the middle card. A 6.
6, okay, let's go higher.
Higher than a 6.
Yes,
3. 3, yes. Now, Jan needs 3, Sandra needs 2. We are again at sudden death. Sandra, we asked 100 sixth graders, if you saw another kid cheating on a test at school, would you tattle on him? How many sixth graders said if they saw another kid cheating, they would tell the teacher?
Oh, very, very few, I think. Even if you saw, you wouldn't dare tell on them, because they may be bigger than you and punch you in the face. So I would say about...
That tends to be a deterrent, Sandra.
It does. So I'll say about 73.
73. Now, how many would tell the teacher?
I've done it again. Much lower than 37.
That's all right. You say it so sweetly, Sandra. Anything you want. 37, she says, Jan.
Okay, I think some kids might tattle, but I think most of them are past the stage. They're just going to kind of turn their head. I think it's going to be lower.
Even lower than that?
Yep.
This will decide control and sudden death. The actual number of sixth graders who would tattle if they saw another kid cheating is 21. Jan is right. It is lower. Jan again has control, needing three cards. Sandra needs two. What are you going to do?
I have such crummy card. I'm passing it.
You're going
to
pass it. Sandra, you have a six. Turn them both over. You're the new champion. Make one mistake, and we have a tie. This time she goes with the odds higher. It is higher, a seven. One to go.
A higher still, then.
Higher, she says. No. And Jan ties it up. Couldn't do it, and we have a tie. Each player with one game and $100 will have the tiebreaker coming at you right after this close match.
Mom, we're so glad you're feeling better. You gave us such a scare.
I know, honey. Me too. But I want you to know I'm at peace with my home going when my time is up. And did I also tell you that I got coverage for my funeral so you and your brother would not have to worry about expenses?
I didn't know you were saving money for your final expenses.
I haven't. I called the Open Care Senior Plan, and with one phone call, I was eligible for $30,000 for my funeral and final expenses.
That's wonderful, Mom. But how did you pass your medical exam with your health condition?
Oh, that's the best part. No medical exam is needed, so people like your mom can get coverage right over the phone.
That's right. And my rates can never increase, my benefits will not decrease, and my coverage will never be canceled.
Mom, I'm so glad you called.
Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation. Just call and find out right over the phone how much you qualify for. Call 800-816-4384. That's 800-816-4384. Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. The average cost of a funeral has gone up and is now over $8,000. The Open Care Senior Plan will pay up to $30,000 for funeral and other final expenses. There's no medical exam, and you can be approved with just one phone call. Your rates can never be increased, your benefits can never be decreased, and your coverage can never be canceled. Call 800-816-4384 now for your free information. Don't leave your loved ones with your debt. Call the number on your screen now and see how final expense coverage can help you. There's no obligation. Call now and see how much you qualify for. Call 800-816-4384. That's 800-816-4384.
Each player with one game and $100, we set up for the tiebreaker. Three cards up there, three questions here, and we start the tiebreaker with a question to you, Jan. Jan, rock star Paul McCartney was recently set free by the government of Japan after spending just 10 days in prison for possession of marijuana. So we asked 100 people, do you think the Japanese government was too soft on him? How many people think the Japanese government was too soft
on
Paul McCartney?
No, I think people were really complaining that, you know, when he got arrested that they were going to keep him there for a really long time. So I don't think very many. I'd say 27.
27 out of 100 people said the Japanese were too soft on Paul McCartney. Sandra?
No, I think fewer would say that they were too soft.
So you say even lower than that?
Even lower than that, yes.
All right. Ooh, not much agreement from the audience there, Sandra. Does that give you hope with this now?
No, it doesn't.
27 for Jan, lower for Sandra. The actual number of people who think the Japanese government was too soft on Paul McCartney is 35, not lower. Jan is right. The audience was right. And Jan starts off the tiebreaker with a four.
Higher!
Higher than the four. A four.
Higher!
For a crack at the big money again? No! Turn over that last card, and Sandra's still in it with a three.
Higher.
Higher than the three, a nine.
Higher.
Higher. She's going to try that middle card, and she's going against the odds. Higher. She's right. He wins it. That time going against the odds paid off. Jan, you've been a fine champion, leaving us with $13,900. Good luck with your study. Jan Anderson and Sandra, come on down here. Sandra Freeze, congratulations, our champion. $200, Richard. Must ask you now, during the last break, in the event that you should have won the game, you did cut the money cards, yes?
Yes, I did.
All right, then the deck that you cut is being set up there right now. They're spinning things around, and we're going to get to the money cards right away. Sandra, come on up there as soon as it stops. Let's get to the big money. Here we go. Yes, and as I mentioned, each player cuts the money cards, and here come the cards. And you know, Sand, if you can go double, double, double all the way up to the top, $28,800 if you can do it right now. You beat a good champion, let's top it off. Good luck. Here's $200. And we'll start you off. Thank you, Lois. On the bottom level, Sandra will play a two.
Higher. All of it higher.
All of it, $200 higher than a two. Yes, with an ace.
All of it lower.
Trying for $800 lower. It is. You have $800 on a 10.
Lower.
Half of it on a 10. A big bet on a 10. Lower. No. Oh, I thought that was a tough bet. Now we move up the 10, though, and give you the other 200. You have $600. Do you want it?
Can I change the card?
You can indeed. Changing the 10 to... Oh, again, a great card.
All of it higher.
$1,200 if it's higher. It is. You're in the middle.
200. 200 lower.
Pretty good size bet on the middle card. 200 lower. No. And it can look double. $1,000. Be careful on that middle card, Sandra.
Okay. All right, yes. I'll take the audience's advice. 50 higher.
$50 minimum bet. Higher. It is with a great card, a king. And $1,050, we move up the king.
All of it? Well, I never expected to be here, so I'll put all of it higher.
Higher?
Yes. Oh, lower. Lower.
Okay.
Thank you.
Trying the double
you.
Two. $1,050. It is lower for $2,100. Oh, Sandra, I think if you hadn't gotten carried away with a couple of middle cards, you really would have cleaned up on that one. But she did well. $2,300 for Sandra Fries, and we'll be right back right after this.
We all know that movement is like medicine, but getting the movement you need to feel better can be a challenge. Now you can keep fit while you sit with QB, the world's leading compact seated elliptical. QB gives you active sitting, letting you burn calories and keep moving in an easy and low-impact way, all while you work, read, or watch TV.
I think it's really important to get people moving, and QB is an excellent way to start providing non-weight-bearing range of motion for those who have not been using their joints.
QB was named a top 10 gift by Time Magazine and has been featured all over the world with hundreds of amazing reviews. QB has developed a unique patented technology that fits anywhere. It's whisper quiet while it works your abs and core, hip flexors, glutes, quads, hamstrings, and calves. That's more than half your body's muscle groups. Using QB is proven to expend nearly 85% more energy than sitting. The low impact can assist your rehab or physical therapy and keeps you moving for better health. And you can monitor your progress, see your strides, calories burned, and duration of use, or turn up the resistance. Your QB comes almost completely assembled, and it's perfect if you're just starting on your quest to revitalize, suffer from joint pain, mobility issues, or just want to burn extra calories while comfortably sitting.
The nice thing about the QB is when I get up in the morning, I'm really stiff between my neck, my knee, my fibromyalgia. It's great to just have a cup of coffee or read a book and sit down and stay in motion and get the blood flowing, and then I feel great.
Experts agree, sitting and being sedentary is the new smoking. Call or log on to find out how to get your QB with free shipping and a 30-day completely risk-free trial. And for ordering today, you'll also get this QB workout mat, a $30 value free. Now keep fit while you sit with QB.
Order your QB now. Call 1-800-693-3410 or go to buyqb.com. That's 1-800-693-3410. Order now.
Bye-bye for now.
A representative of the studio audience will receive men's combination quartz analog watch. LCD alarm feature displays either another time zone or continuous readout of seconds and date in a carrot-clad case with matching bracelet furnished by Jules Jurgensen. And some of our contestants will receive a serving tray of light lunch from Lipton, hot and hearty, satisfying dishes you make in a mug. More great taste from Lipton light lunch, it's delicious. A candy dish and goobers, crisp, crunchy peanuts, raisinets, plump sweet raisins all covered with smooth, fine chocolate, snow caps, dark chocolate non-pareils, goobers, raisinets, and snow caps. The new Proctor Silex Lady Light self-cleaning Super Steve Iron. It irons out the problems you've had with ironing. The Proctor Silex Lady Light, a hair dryer and Conair Royal Persian Henna Hair Care System to energize your hair. Energize your hair with natural body and shine. Conair, the professional's choice. We'll be right back. Hollywood, speaking for Card Sharks. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.